Hello and welcome to Impostor Stream. Today we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Zombies, continuing the hunt for camos. Just keep on grinding them out. If you enjoy what you watch, smash that follow button. If you don't, that's okay too. If you're watching on YouTube, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications when new videos come out. It's absolutely free to subscribe on YouTube. On Twitch, subscribe, donate if you like, that's up to you. And with that said, let's get right into it. We're right at the beginning here. Hoo-wee, hoo-wee. All right, so we finished one gun, now we're heading into the next. They get to play after working all night. Should I throw some XP tokens on this? I don't have a lot of weapon XP tokens. We don't need to, honestly, because these guns are pretty fun to play with. So we'll wait till we have guns and weapons that are really hard to upgrade or to get experience on. Or just to even live with, and then we'll spend those at that time, which I'm pretty certain I'll burn through them pretty quickly. Goodbye. There you go. Don't need to hear any junk ass music. Looks like he left anyway. Hook is now the party leader. Oh boy. Is he a friend of mine? Why does it say? Why does it have that? I don't know what that means. Think he's in a party with somebody? Nope, he's not a friend of mine, or it wouldn't say make a friend request. Why is this taking so long to preload? Okay. If it's throwing me into the game by myself, then hopefully it makes me the host and hopefully people join me to play with, because I don't like playing alone. I don't like doing much of anything alone. All right, let's see what happens now. Ten, 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 ten.
Teleportation was successful. Team has reached the Omega Complex.
Get my extra 100, I think. Sweet, this gun fires nicely. I don't know why that guy came all the way down here. There's plenty of zombies everywhere, right? Generally. Like so. Let me just stay over here. That guy's running that way.
Your pain is fleeting.
Whoa. Already got a connection problem. That's crazy. Okay. That's two connection problems now. We don't need that. Oh. Why is this guy hounding me? Yeah, see that? Don't help people that don't need help. Let's go this way. We can go this way. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. Go this way. And then back this way. And then back this way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Relax, relax. We don't need all of that craziness. This thing is not even open yet. Maybe we should open that. Now would be the time, right? Okay.
Just how lazy have you become, Dr. Peck? Hostile down.
We had insta-kill, man. We didn't really need... How much did he weigh? Oh, you know what? I should grab this. Okay. Did you really need to... Crud. Oh, come on. Get me out of there. There we go. Hoo-wee. Good thing I grabbed that armor. I could grab those back. Oh, no. Actually, we want that. That's even better. Crud. Ran out of ammo. That sucks. Oh! Well, we're screwed there. Alright, well, let's move out of here then. I'm ready to leave if I can't grab my ammo. You go somewhere where we can grab it. Why can't I grab it? Why can't I grab ammo? Oh, here we go. Apparently I grabbed it, but I wasn't on the gun, so it wouldn't let me take it. Whoa, whoa, relax, guys, relax. Chill, chill. Holy moly. Holy moly. Yeah, take that. I think. Alright, move on to the next place. Ah. Oh, come on, give me a freaking break, man. Come on. Go. You know what? How about this? It's all right. Oh, thanks. Come on.
If you want to stop Omega, we need Zykov. He may well decide the outcome of the call. Zykov may help us stop the greater threat, the Forsaken. We cannot allow that thing into our reality.
The window has closed. Fight on, Requiem. Ura.
Zykov already picked his favorite.
All right, let's go.
He'll help us kill the Forsaken.
Ooh, excuse me. My nose got super itchy there. Undead is dead.
Hostile expired.
Uh-oh, that guy's running at me, man. I feel like I'm gonna disconnect because I'm like trying to do stuff and nothing's happening. There we go. Get out of my face.
Seems the subterranean level is still under lockdown.
I got you.
All right, let's go see what's going on.
I already told you, stop meddling with my work.
Screw this.
Go get him. Finish this.
What is going on with this, but it is going crazy. Get out of my way. Get out. Thank you. Oh, what the F was that? There we go, that's good enough. Now we'll leave there. Alright, come on. Went down. Bink, bink, bink. Thank you. Bink. Thank you. I made out pretty well in there. Oh, fuel processing. We're right here already. Let him deal with that. The more he wants to deal with, the better for me. And I don't have to worry. You see that? Pfft. Go figure. It's because he died, he had to leave. No warning, our memories just fade away. People died, man. We were only like 15 minutes into that game, and those people were already leaving. And not for nothing, but they were even saving up all their money. You know? Like, they all had money galore. They started dropping, and then they had to go buy stuff, and then they didn't want to play no more, you know? It's so weird. Like, I get it if you're like into the game and then you die and you start having like You keep dying over and over, and then you can't make money, you can't get anywhere because they keep killing you. I understand that. But when you're right near the beginning of the game, you know, I know it's a little disheartening, but, you know, trudge on a little bit. Least try, you know. And for some reason, the game likes to give host to, like, the person who ends up quitting all the time. Well, looks like we're gonna back out. Yep. Game session no longer available. I don't know, even know what that means or how that can mean anything. This is why I'm glad I didn't use my XP tokens, because I would have wasted like 5 minutes right now. Two minutes, because I started looking again at 20 minutes into my stream, and now it's 22 and a half. Come on, I already picked my weapon. Just load into the game. Don't know how many times you gotta select your weapon.
Teleportation was successful. Team has reached the Omega Complex. I told you this was the place, Weaver. Get your team inside. Provide Overwatch.
Strike already. Really?
Get to him before Omega. Bring him home.
All right. Why is everybody in the same spot? Go away. Take that. Kill that guy. Take that. Yeah, let's just close this up. What was that?
Oh,
Ay, ay, ay. Let's grab our death perception now. Let's reload. Let that guy deal with that. Guess that wasn't a guy. Okay. Well, we got our stuff. All right, I'm moving on. I don't need to be here no more. Okay. Oops.
Activating decoy. Simpex took multiple targets.
Sorry, that was mine. Thank you very much. There you go. Phone. Hey, thanks. Leave that to me, my man.
Back. Soldier on, Requiem.
Think, think, think. There you go.
The end of Omega is after. Collect back up, and you will deliver the killing blow.
I let them think I was gonna go through there. All right, let's go. We got plenty of points here. They opened up a couple of things. We'll move up. We'll open a couple of things.
That's a plan, Requiem. You take Zykov and we let you walk out the
front door. This. I'll open this one. Take that.
Enemy delete.
We can't be in there. That would be just crazy sauce. That's just crazy sauce. You gotta know when to say, get me the hell out of there. I know when to say, get me the hell out of there. There we go. See ya. I'll help this dude out. Think. Opened it and they didn't grab the thing. What the heck? What the heck? Come on, man. That's the thingy right there. Yes, to its knees. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, come on. Ooh. Who do you think you are? Let's go. Come on. Oh, come on. Really? This game is already telling me no good. No good. Connection interruptions. Come on. Die already. You are dead meat. We better not. Not while we got this many things chasing us around. We ran out of ammo here. Let's go get some new ammo if we can.
There's no way I'm gonna let you ruin my big moment, Requiem.
Oh, look at this guy coming up on me. Hey, let's do that. Whoa, what the F? Yeah, pig. Okay. I wish I had quick reload right now.
You are dead meat.
Let's just do that right now. Okay, we're good. Oof. Somebody went down. Oh, we're out. We are out. We are out. You don't need that kind of trouble. Oh. Oh, two of them. You can have that. When they all gather around like that, it just causes too many problems to have to deal with like that. Alright, let's go upgrade our gun again. Can I buy the next one? Zombies with equipment. I don't really have any equipment, but alright. Aight. We could buy equipment. Under lethal. Lethal. Bink, 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 bink. There we go. Now we've got equipment. Where's the bad guys at? There are no bad guys. That's where they're at. Let's get this quick reload if we can. Nope, cannot. Can I get money from it? Nope, cannot. Alright, now we wait till 20 seconds. Why? Seriously. We're not going to be able to get it in time, so... Time to move on. You don't need to be stuck in a corner. I do want that fast reload though, that's for sure. That was the reason why I was setting up there originally, was so that I could get the quick reload. Going on. I'm coming. Come on, come on, come on.
I will let you know when it returns.
There you go. You killed yourself?
Now, seek vengeance.
What a fool. Ah, we don't need that yet. Let me go. Let's get out of here. Don't take weapons that can kill you. He blew himself up. How to start a mystery to fit a diagram. You are alone. Nice slow reload, nice and relaxed. Hey, buddy.
served.
They don't even care about me, really. Alright. Alright, I'm good. I don't need to be there no more. This is so funny. I'm gonna go get my reward here while I can. No point in wasting time. What do we get? Nothing good. Gotta hit that. Zombies, any location, video store, rooftop. Which is perfect because I need to go this way anyway. With that. Now we are good. Take so long. I still got my reward. I'm gonna escape from them. Let them deal with their own issues. Let's grab this while we're here. This will help immensely. There's a lot of them now. Let's use up the rest of this. We don't have enough for this? Are you kidding me? Holy moly. What have I done? We will go on. Hopefully these guys don't end up murdering themselves. Oh, this way we gotta go. Yeah. We will go over here. Of course it's gonna come through the one that doesn't have a barrier. Let's do this. Get off of me. He's gone. Whew. Oh my God. Let me do this real quick.
Silence, pig.
Just in case I die. Come on. Alright, we're good here. We don't need that no more. Woo! Oof, oof. Oh crud. This is not good. This is not good. Oh. That looked painful. That did look painful. Oh, we need to get ammo. Oh, thank you. Hold still, damn it. Now they're all back. Town rooftop. Okay. Oops. Oh no. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that that was gonna happen. All right. All right, so what we need to do now is get armor, because we're gonna die without armor. We got pretty much the essentials of what we need at the moment, so we'll just go do that right now. Come here, I think, there, now we're good. That was stupid of me to go through there like that. I'm gonna do the same mistake. Holy shit, man. Goodbye.
That is enough from you. I never waste up. Confirming kill.
Thank you. good. I'll take that. Alrighty. Alright, so let's get our quick reload back. Let's get out of here. Okay, they just want to run around me.
You are deadly. That was the finish I wanted.
I don't know what that guy just did. See if I could find him. Oh, they're all dropping like flies now. Okay, I don't know where he went. All right, time to get out of there. I don't know why that guy didn't blow up when he hit me. He should have. He's supposed to. Really? Fucking dog? Those guys must be like, what the hell? Let me go upgrade this gun again. We're getting to the point where we need to upgrade it. All right. have enough of that. Boo. And that was wasted money because I can't melee anything to death right now. Well, we're not gonna deal with these guys getting in my way. Oh, crud. Woo wee. Man, I can't escape. There's too many, man. Too many. Oh, I can't get past them. This is crazy. Man, I wish I had a grenade or something. There we go. Is that even a grenade? That's not even a grenade. That was somebody that ruined everything for me just now. I might have to run from here. There you go. Oh my god, that bounced off of him. Jesus Mary.
There is no time to rest.
If I was him, I'd go through that portal. Oh, I ran out of ammo again. Give me that. Open your face.
Your brain is gone. Silence.
Get off of me, man. Holy shit, man. This guy is messing me up. Let me get this. We're gonna start grabbing some stuff here. Ah. This could be very bad. We're gonna try. Get out of there. Especially with that thing in there. Come on. Alright, well, we're gonna have to fight our way out. Alright, now we go back in. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, we're good. We don't need any more. We need ammo, though, of course.
Better than you deserved.
Holy moly, what is going on with all the animals? Freaking animals everywhere. Oh, can't get that. Can't get that. Going through here. There we go. Come on. Really? What a bunch of BS. I'm getting screwed. Jeez.
Stay down.
I don't know why this guy is running around me. He should be finding a good place of his own so that he won't end up getting us both killed. Where is he?
Fight is not over.
Come on. What should we do? This. Oh. I have that already. Actually, you know what? We'll just do it. These freaking mobs are bothering me like it's nobody's business. There you go. That's the end of them. Go back over here. Come on. Come on. There we go. Damn it. Okay. All right. Why would I want that? I don't understand. What do we got here? Armor damage, damage range. Let's just keep moving up with that one. Body. Nope, we don't want this. Speed tape is the best. No, might as well use the restroom. Be right back. All right, I'm back. Let's do this. Has resulting in longer than normal searching. That's the first time I've ever seen that message.
Team has reached the test site, ready to begin infiltration.
Must have caught Omega off guard. Kravchenko is willing to risk his own men if it means getting to Zykov.
He's our only way to stop the Forsaken. Do not let him fall into Kravchenko's hands.
That teleporter should work to get you inside. Provided it works at all.
Oof. Okay. Well, we'll just leave that.
Neutralized. Throwing lethal.
Next. Whoops, we ran out of ammo. No, we're not. What? Really, you son of a gun? Oh no. Okay, good. What the hell? Okay. No. This.
It's now or never. Go.
All right. So this guy already opened the thing, I think. Yep. So let's see, is he just trying to make the game harder or is he actually trying to do the Easter egg? Considering that he hasn't spoken, I'm guessing he just made the game harder and that was it. Thank you.
Blah.
Guys are clear. Evac is available.
Colonel, this isn't my fault. You get that right? I couldn't have known Zykov was the Forsaken.
Now is not the time for talking, you arrogant little shit. Pick up that pistol. If we die now, I cannot kill you later.
I'll get the fast reloader now. Get the quick reload now.
Showdown! Silence, pig!
Ay, ay, ay.
Better than you deserved.
It's like a three-headed bull in a china shop.
Now we need this.
Raptor 1 will return. Persevere.
Accuracy is unmatched.
Such a malleable species.
What? I don't have the speed. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. What have I done to myself?
You devour my lies without question. All because you suited your petty interests in your pathetic conflict.
I Oops. We'll take all of that. Afuero.
Finished, Pick. Your reputation will be in ruins. Your body will be buried, and your name will be forgotten.
Hey, asshole. This creature, it's gonna kill all of us. It doesn't give a damn about east or west. So you have two choices. Be useful and help.
That sucked.
Shut the fuck up.
You're gonna piss me off, aren't you? Really? A second one? Screw you.
The big bastard is no more.
Fuck off. Inside for as humanly possible. That's basically what they needed to say. Okay. Fuck you, man. Seriously? This fucking game hates me. It can fucking kiss my ass. This one? Yeah, it's this one.
Skies are open. Should exfil be needed?
That should do it.
Now hang on. I'm no scientist, but even I know that crystal's no good. Our research showed they needed to be catalyzed first.
We'll circle back. Soldier on, Requiem.
Ay. Ay. Those guys are seriously pains in the dick. This is all right. I wonder if they'll make it. They look like they're doing all right. 20 seconds left. They should be all right. Wee. Thanks. Oh, I lost my gun. Oh, no, I didn't. Sweet. I think somebody lost their axe. Unless I got a brand new one. I didn't even have to do anything. That was awesome. I'm gonna keep going because why not?
Cut you all.
I'm going to work on getting my weapon upgraded, my other weapon, both of these weapons, honestly, but my other weapon is what I want more to be upgraded, so I want to get the camos, so we'll keep doing these, right? I know exactly where to go for this. Go.
Thank you.
away from running. Well, that was quick. What is this thing doing? Let's see, did that guy... I wonder if that guy did everything already. It looks like he did all the hard ones. Yeah. We could take that. Another one now. Oh, come on.
Catalyzed crystals can expire almost immediately. You'll need to move quickly.
Very sneaky. What are you looking for, Mr.
I'm gonna go all the way over here. Let me go upgrade this. What was I gonna do? Shoot. Oh yeah. Alright. Let's go this way. Where'd it go? There we go. Fuel tank required. How do we get the fuel tank again? Oh yeah, we gotta go to fuel processing.
No time. Pick it up, team.
Look.
I forgot to upgrade this.
Rally point.
No longer possible. You must endure. Survive.
Where the hell is he? Where is he? I don't see him. Oh, he brought himself back to life. He's gonna go down again. Where'd he go?
Waypoint marked. Move.
Thank you.
Setting waypoint. Waypoint marked. Move. Setting waypoint.
Who among you wants to die next?
Marking rally point.
Let me guess, this is where he's at. No, he's not here. Where is he?
Waypoint marked. Move.
How this world works.
Enough from you. Your time is over, Pig.
Oh, come on, give me a break. Had a bunch of bull. Goodness, get off of me.
Station no longer available.
Go figure.
Rally point.
I tried to get him to do it. He wouldn't do it, so it was just time to go. No more wasting time in there. Our memory just fades away. Alright, I guess that is where we'll end this stream. If you enjoyed what you saw, smash that follow button. If you didn't, that's okay too. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll see you then.